Summer vacations are looking different because of COVID-19.
But our favorite landmarks are reopening after concerns about the pandemic closed them back in March. A beacon along the North Shore will be back in business as of tomorrow. Split Rock Lighthouse is a popular tourist site that is making changes to protect visitors from the virus. And as WCCO's Liz Collin found in Two Harbors today, the summer tourist season is still in full swing.
We're excited to open this back up and share this with the public.
While Split Rock has stood above Lake Superior for more than 100 years, the lighthouse is just a few months into weathering a different kind of storm.
It's been kind of a shame that we've had to shut down, but we had to make sure we could do this properly and safely for everybody.
This summer, that will mean registering to visit online, following the social distancing stickers and a self-guided tour on the grounds. The inside of the lighthouse and keeper's house will now be off limits.
We're trying to make the summer on the North Shore as great as it possibly can be.
As president of the Lake County Chamber of Commerce, Janelle Jones admits they've seen more tourists than they expected.
Keep going, now look.
As travelers stay closer to home in Minnesota and look to social distance in Mother Nature.
I think everybody has just been cooped up all spring and they're ready to get out and get some fresh air, and the weather up here has been absolutely gorgeous. And we have seen a lot of people, but people have been very respectful.
To balance the safety between locals and visitors, Lake County just launched an online pledge, a reminder of the precautions to take as confirmed COVID cases here remain less than 10.
We were a little nervous going into summer, but people in the state have been great through this whole COVID thing.
There seem to be plenty of things open.
The same as they turned out for the DeRosier family headed back to the cities after a restful few days.
It's just one of those things, you just kind of know it's there, and so you just have to deal with it as you go.
In Two Harbors, Liz Collin, WCCO 4 News.
Split Rock tours have gone from $12 to $8 a piece this summer. While you're encouraged to register online first, you can show up, but registered visitors will get in first.